heart rate on a heart rate monitor during a wrestling match would probably be 60, 100. 60, 100. So it's like chill, scramble. But imagine if we could maintain, instead of going 60 to 100, only maybe 4 or 5 times a match, maybe we could stay at 75 to 80 throughout the entire day of the match. Imagine